Welcome back to Let's Play God of War Ragnarok. So, last video, we made it to Odin, we fought Thor, we fought Odin for the first stage of the fight, so now we're coming up on stage two, so let's see what we can do.
You've waited a long time for this, haven't you, Chris? So have I!
Too late for that!
A long time for this, haven't you, Frigg? So have I!
Too late for that!
Fly!
Your arrow!
Got it!
Oh!
incoming!
Let me borrow!
This was our chance, Loki. I could have had my answers. I could have learned the truth. You took that away from me. I could have made things better. We could have made the Nine Realms better.
This was never about the realms or me. It was about you.
You destroyed everything. My home, my family, my kingdom.
You did those things. Your choices. You killed your own son.
It wasn't my choice. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. You have to stop. You can choose to be better.
No, I can't. I have to know what happens next. I will never stop.
Why'd you have to say that? Sofna, Afra, Tesu. Sofna, Hithan. Sofna. Sofna.
I swore I would never rob from you the choice between life and death.
I have waited so long for this moment. And now that I'm here, I don't need this to make me whole.
We stopped his madness. That's all that matters.
That's what comes next.
Ragnarok. He's here. Time to go. Go where exactly?
You didn't exit?
How?
It's giant stuff. Okay, follow me. Quickly.
Time.
Right where you're supposed to be.
Huh?
There he is. Wake up, Atreus. Wake up. Glad you've come back to us.
Hi. Where is my father?
Somewhere here in the Holt. He'll be glad to see you.
Thanks, Herr.
Mom, stop it. I'm fine.
Hush. I won't have Rot set into this all.
Loki!
I'm so glad you're both alive. You have no idea, and I'm sorry. Thor. He tried, you know? I'm sorry I couldn't do more. Nothing will fix what you're feeling. But I hope there's some comfort in knowing Odin's gone.
There absolutely is.
Loki, it was an honor to fight alongside a giant. Know that.
Will you stay here in Midgard?
For a bit. Then I've got something I need to find.
I'm working with Hildisvini to get the rest of the Asgardians to Vanaheim to help rebuild.
Then I hope it can be a fresh start for them. And you. Oh, and Thrud. I hope you find what you're looking for. Good luck.
See ya, Loki.
Take care. Were either of your weapons damaged in the battle?
I think they're fine. Maybe a couple nicks here and there.
Well, we can have a look at later. Shield maiden. Seagren would probably chew you out if they were dull.
Oh, she would she?
I know I certainly would.
I also know you would.
Huh. Lugan made it out. Good for him.
Oh, and if you could get this wood over to Brana's tent, she'd really appreciate it. Loki! Hey! Glad to see the head injury didn't make you forget me. Did you have a head injury? Everything was a blur. Maybe that was someone else. Anyway, man, I'm really glad to see you.
I'm glad to see you too. Looks like you're keeping busy.
I'm just happy to help folks. We're on track to have bedrolls for everyone, and your friend's wolves have been helping out with hunting. We should have plenty to feed everyone.
No shit.
No shit? And hey, thank you for everything. We wouldn't even be here without you and your friends.
Yeah, of course. I just wish we could have gotten more people out.
Loki, you did good.
Thanks, Skjöldr. Take care, okay?
Hey, you know me.
Has anyone seen any extra blankets lying around? That snow might be melting, but it's still gonna be pretty cold in this place.
Oh, there he is. And one for the kid, too. Skull!
Here, here.
Skull, we wouldn't be here if it weren't for you. And Freyr's sacrifice.
It's true.
We were just swapping our own Freyr fables.
Right, right. So where was I? Oh. When we met, I was expecting this warrior, this master planner, a born leader. The legend came before the man. But the man himself was very different. He won me over, though. He was just so damn kind.
I think it helped that he was handsome.
This is true. And incredibly charming.
All right, stop. Y'all are about to start crying all over again.
Sorry. Gotta go find my father.
Be safe, you!
Y'all remember that time on near caught on fire?
If I remember correctly. correctly, it was you who lit it on fire in the first place.
Well, not on purpose. How was I supposed to know it was so easily flammable?
It wasn't. You were showing off that enchanted bellows of yours and sparks flew everywhere.
Ha ha, that is what happened, isn't it?
I'm pleased to see you awake.
Freya.
It was his choice. I couldn't take that from him.
He saved us all. I'll never forget that.
The family I thought I had was taken from me piece by piece. But there's comfort in the family I've chosen. Your mother was right, you know. You grew into that bow after all. You are a formidable warrior, but even more than that, you have a good heart. Nothing you've endured has changed that. I'm so proud of the man you've become, Atreus.
Thank you. For everything. I should find my father.
You should.
Atreus! Oh, you gave us quite a scare there.
Glad to see you too, Mimir. Listen. I want to thank you.
Oh. What else did you expect from the smartest man alive?
It's not just because you're smart. You listened to me. Mentored me. And, well, you're basically another dad to me.
What?
No. I need you to hear it. I appreciate you so much.
I love you too, little brother.
See you, Mimir.
It's good to see you about, Atreus.
You too, Hildisvini.
Vanir and Aesir existed in peace.
How optimistically presumptuous of you.
I suppose so.
We offered to take them in, but I don't expect things to be easy right away.
Well, something to work towards.
Civility is certainly a start.
And it's nice down here, huh? No loud noises. We're okay. You did so good today, boy. I'm so proud of you. Maybe later, we can find some treats.
Okay. My turn.
Who's that, huh? Yeah, we know him.
Maybe one of these days I'll surprise you.
Oh? You already have.
You were in good hands. Saving us.
I decided it would be better if I wrote the ending myself. You haven't told your father yet, have you?
Told him about what?
Come on. Giant visions? I already saw it. I get it.
Every part of me is telling me this is what I have to do. I just don't know how to say it.
Come with me. I've got something I want to show you. Both of you.
I do not wish to intrude.
This is for you too.
Mm. Atreus. I am glad you are well.
I'm glad you are too. So, what was the end of the story?
What?
Before Ragnarok. You promised to finish it if I fell asleep.
When Death arrived, he asked why the old man had called for him. Seeing Death before him caused the old man to reconsider his request. After a moment, he asked that Death help him lift the logs onto his back so that he may continue on his journey.
He wasn't ready to die.
He wished to keep living.
There's a lot of smoke out there.
Seems when Asgard fell, pieces of it landed all over the realms. There might still be some Einherjar near them, but that's not what I brought you here to see.
Mother? My shrine in Jotunheim. She destroyed it. She didn't want us to know our fate.
We forged our own path because of her.
She went against her own people. Our people. Protect you. They don't all open. I'm sorry.
Father, I need to talk to you about something. There are other giants out there, and I've got to find them. I think I know where to look, but they're my responsibility. I need to do this alone. I don't want to do it alone, but I need to. It's hard to explain.
Does it frighten you?
Yeah.
That is why you must do it.
Like you taught me. Yeah.
We survived today because of your choices. Who to trust? Who to call friend? Son. You are ready.
Remember our promise.
Loki will go. Atreus. Atreus remains.
Take care of everyone.
you see in there, brother?
Well, one I had never imagined.
And what now?
There is much to do. Much to rebuild. Would you join me?
Aye.
We'll see to it. Together.
Freya, we should probably talk about Gunnar.
We don't need to talk about her. We just need to find her.
But Odin chose her as his new Valkyrie queen. A Vanir goddess, your friend.
Gunnar pledged loyalty to Asgard long ago, and our friendship ended soon after.
What happened?
I made a choice. One she couldn't accept. Kratos, she hates me. She will be a problem for us. Better we find her than she finds
another
us.
Another one for the big boy himself. Skull!
Skull!
Alright, so looks like we beat the main story.
We can hold a few dozen per cap. Families will stay together, obviously.
Take care, Kratos.
Thank you. I appreciate that. And we'll bring all the supplies we can, although it won't be much.
It looks like we've got some other stuff to do. I track this biznitch down. But this was an awesome game. Good visuals, good voice acting. It was just very well done. Just like the, I guess you would say, the fourth game. So, so I'm just going to mess around and try to find some more stuff. But I hope y'all enjoyed this game so far, because I really have. And playing on the hardest difficulty was not easy, as you've seen. If you've watched all the videos, I've had some issues with certain things, but I really do love this game. If you haven't played it, I would definitely recommend. It's a lot of fun. Alright, so let's go ahead and explore a little bit.
Where to first?
We could take care of any lingering business in the realms.
Or investigate those pieces of Asgard.
Either way, we're with you, brother. Lunda also mentioned there's going to be a get-together to honor Brock's memory at Rab's Tavern in Staffelfein. I'd like to go.
Know anything about the Frozen Dragon?
It's Baldur's. He took Atreus, tried to escape with him. We fought on its back.
The things he put you through.
Odin gave the commands. The blame is his.
Oh, the little sleazy backstabbers.
Kratos, their chieftain.
Take it off, man. You got this. You're on fire, Kratos! It will burn!
Oh, damn, that was so fucking close.
Kratos, their chieftain. Enemy behind you, Kratos!
I felt that one, brother.
are still signs of the World Serpent all over the lake. But we saw him disappear at Ragnarok.
That can only mean the legend was true all along. That blow from Thor sent Jormungandr straight back in time. A younger Jormi, fresh from Jotunheim, would grow into the serpent we know.
When we first met the snake, you said that he found Atreus familiar. Perhaps they met in Jotunheim.
Perhaps so, brother. We'll have to ask the lad for that story when we next see him.
What is wrong?
No, nothing. It's just, don't know if you've heard, but we're gonna say goodbye to Brock in Svartalfheim.
A funeral?
Yeah. We're meeting at Rab's Tavern in Nidavellir.
We will be there.
Hell of a job you did at Ragnarok, General. Wish I could have been there to see you and Sindri take down Thor and Odin.
That is not what happened.
Yeah, maybe not, but it's the story I like best. Important thing is, Odin's paid in full for what he did to Brock. I know it doesn't fix what's broke, but it ain't nothing. What can I do for a goddess?
Impressive.
Know what you want? Thane's legacy, the rage of Sather, forged into a single blade. Now, Thor's not the only one with lightning in his hand. Ever thirsting blade. Now you be careful with that, Kratos. Important. My word. You look so good. Oh, looking great. What do you need, handsome? Go show it off.
It fits.
Woohoo! Looking good! Now go show it off. Armor nice and bloody. Woohoo! Looking good! Now go show it off.
It fits.
Woohoo! Looking good! Go show it off. Better get that armor nice and bloody. Woohoo! Looking good!
A good fit.
Hello, Lunda.
Hey, goddess. About your brother. I never got the chance to tell you. I know moments like this you're supposed to say sorry and whatnot, but I always known that pretty, pretty man had greatness in him. That he'd do something amazing one day, and I'm just... You know, I'm proud that now the Nine Realms know it too.
I thank you.
Anytime, ma'am.
Alright, so I'm going to stop the video right there. I believe the next video we'll do the whole funeral thing for Brock. And then do some more exploring here because, you know, they said that now they're scattered all over the Nine Realms, pieces of Asgard. So I'll try to, you know, hunt some of that stuff down. So I hope y'all have enjoyed this video. And I'll catch you on the next one.